Back side, sweep.
This hip hop.
Oh, yeah, it's a car. original. As most rappers deal with the subliminal, wanna be criminal. For them being unoriginal is habitual. But our lyrics are clinical, can be a vehicle to cleanse your spiritual, apprehending one dimension. So many rappers pick up the mic with no insight. Don't know to begin to write. Think their rhymes are in flight and been tight. But they so loose, cause all they produce is a dim light. One dimensional, unexceptional, unplentiful, unacceptable, susceptible to do more damage than a state correctional. And it's perpetual. Radios playing like a festival of vegetables. Hosted by the devil. Celebrated being shot 41 times in your vestibule. Can you imagine the bullets as they enter you? Yeah, your rhymes are still so questionable. Are you just a fool? Cause the youth are so impressionable. So what I say is not fashionable, just rational. Flow so logical, my articles are blow your whole style into particles. And we celebrate your fate having barbecues, where we harbor views, where robbers are slewed happily. And we have you there, so hopefully you change your strategy. For it's a tragedy that when you grab the mic, you grip it so averagely. Savagely damage the spirits that hang on to their sanity fragilely. And you're working with gravity, forcing down humanity. You mad at me, cause we plan to free your fans from your fantasy. You mad at me, cause we plan to free your fans from your fantasy. Your fans from your fantasy. Your fans from your fantasy. As most rappers deal with the subliminal, wanna be criminal. For them being unoriginal is habitual. But our lyrics are clinical, can be a vehicle to cleanse your spiritual, apprehend the one dimensional. As most rappers deal with the subliminal, wanna be criminal. For them being unoriginal is habitual. But our lyrics are clinical, can be a vehicle to cleanse your spiritual, apprehend the one dimensional. Spitting blasphemy at God's children haphazardly. Spreading an allergy where everyone is panicking. Living frantically, practically, trying to purchase an identity from worthless service, demonic service, who serves the earth's service. With the purpose of converting every person to satanic worship. Have a gigantic current over the planet's hurting. As conditions worsen, traditions are curses. So our mission is serving original hip-hop with no criminal intention. No subliminal message, well obvious what we mentioned. Liberation's our essence, no second guessing. Just suspensive rhymes with so much reflection and direction. We're making too many connections, saying culture's not a weapon. Hip-hop that is truly addressing the needs of the people and what we stressing. Hip-hop that is truly addressing the needs of the people and what we stressing. Most rappers deal with the subliminal, wanna be criminal. But them being unoriginal is habitual. But our lyrics are clinical, can be a vehicle to cleanse your spiritual, apprehending one dimensional. As most rappers deal with the subliminal, wanna be criminal. But them being unoriginal is habitual. But our lyrics are clinical, can be a vehicle to cleanse your spiritual, apprehending one dimensional. Because of oppression, spit with so much aggression. Have intensive sessions with repentant cover extensive lessons. Come to the conclusion, even with all the expensive weapons, the only solution to prove our situation is revolution. So fuck inclusion. If we all tried, all died, it'll be an improvement. Can you hear the cries from the blood in my eyes? When I struck on illusions, our death is an institution. Back on the constitution. So what we're doing is how we're pursuing. Making sensitive liberals even more apprehensive. As conservatives find it even more offensive. But the intentions are sensitive, it's senseless. Slip right under their detection with the stealth projection. This is a form of health protection. For the uninsured, with conception to death to long after their resurrection. Should we know their transgressions? Understand their deception. That's why we continue these transmissions to transform our conditions. And storm with no forgiveness on the dawn of our resistance. The morn of their destruction, we scorn at their corruption. Telling the world how they were formed from hell's combustion. Force you to rebel is our function. Don't get sucked into the suction. When your freedom is altered to elections. Your thoughts of progression fall short to magicians. Don't believe their superstitions. We had enough crucifixions. You better know that we're coming with the unseen commitment, so we ain't submitting. You better know that we're coming with the unseen commitment, so we ain't submitting. We ain't submitting. As most rappers deal with the subliminal.